First point, man. You were this close to that first goal, but just to do it in a win the other night, how special was that for you?
Really special. You know, it's really happy to be a part of that, part of the win. So, you know, especially when at home, so it was really nice.
You get back to the locker room, you get showered, you check your phone.
Yeah.
What were some of the messages that stuck out to you?
You know, just a lot of congratulations to my friends and family. You know, my brother, obviously, he saw it too, so he was, you know, really excited for me. He said he thought I scored, but, you know, it's eventually going to come.
To know what you've been through in your hockey career, and to have that validation, to see your name on the score sheet with a point next to it, is there something at the end of the day, maybe that day, where you go, all right, this is just another step to show that I am making it, I'm here?
Yeah, you know, it's kind of like every game. That's my opportunity, you know, to play in the National League and to play with these guys. So it's every game, it's a chance for me to, you know, make a name for myself and, you know, show the management that, you know, I belong to play here.
It was interesting listening to so many of these guys at training camp talk about the intimidation factor of Yzerman and basically being rooted in the unknown of not knowing what to expect from him. But we talked to you at the developmental camp here with the little kids.
Yeah.
And you were confident you could make this team this year. What gave you that confidence then, and you're pretty proud of what you've done so far?
Yeah, I'm really proud. You know, I've been telling myself over and over, so it's, you know, I put it into my head that, you know, here's my goal, it's what I want to achieve, and, you know, if you keep telling yourself that and you hold yourself to a high standards, that, you know, eventually it'll just start happening. So, you know, I'm really excited for myself, and, you know, there's more for me to achieve.